Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Mike. What if the sun just disappeared? Matter at the scale of the sun can't really just disappear, which is great news. If the sun were to shrink into maybe a black hole, most of what makes the sun important to us would be taken away. But ultimately, in terms of orbits, nothing really would change, though it would bring other problems with it. We don't know much about gravity, but what we do know is that gravity waves travel at the speed of light. This means that if the sun suddenly vanished, the planets would continue to orbit around where the sun used to be. Although the speed of light is really fast, the planets are really, really far away from the sun. At the same time the sun vanished from the sky, the sun's gravitational pull would also vanish. After the sun vanished, all of the planets would progressively be let loose of their orbit and would travel tangentially to their orbit in straight paths at a speed equal to the rate of them traveling around the sun multiplied by the distance they are away from it. It would take Mercury 3.2 minutes before they saw the sun disappear. Venus would take about 6 minutes. People on Earth would see it in 8.3 minutes. The Mars rover would witness it in 12.7 minutes. Jupiter in 43.3 minutes. Saturn, 1.3 hours. Uranus, 2.7 hours. And Neptune wouldn't know the sun disappeared for 4.2 hours after it actually happened. When the Earth is let loose, it would be traveling at about 30 kilometers a second. That's pretty quick, but there's really nowhere to go. In a lot of ways, direction is more important than speed. It's most likely the Earth would be launched out into some dark portion of space, reaching the nearest star system in hundreds if not millions of years. The closest star system to the solar system is Alpha Centauri. Even traveling at 30 kilometers a second, it would take over 42,000 years to get there. That seems like a really long time to us today, but 42,000 years ago, humans were already the most dominant species on the planet. Unfortunately, the planet would get very, very cold, but not as fast as you'd think. In space, convection and conduction are not present. Therefore, because the planet is mostly molten rock and iron, the Earth would take thousands and thousands of years to radiate its heat off. The surface would become too cold for people, but people are only really good at living in a very narrow band of temperature ranges. And to make it even worse, since people only live on the most minor edge of the planet, that is also where the ice would form and further insulate the actual interior of the planet. Most life on the surface is solar powered, and therefore would probably die off pretty quickly. But with nuclear energy, it may be possible to generate enough heat to maintain pockets of life on the planet, as well as power for lights and the necessary electronics to help boost the quality of life. If the sun were to vanish, there would most definitely be ultimate chaos around the world. My question is, what would your solution to the survival of humans be? Leave your response in the comments down below so we can start a brilliant discussion about the different ways we each would try to survive. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, go check out my other video, What If the Earth Stopped? Similar idea, awesome, check it out, people love it. And as always, thanks for watching.